Welcome to the new Foundry licensing utility tutorial series. In this video, we'll talk about what to do if your license isn't working correctly. When you attempt to install a license, the Foundry licensing utility warns you if it can't be installed correctly. This can happen for a number of reasons, such as the license has expired, is invalid, or was created using a different system ID to this machine. For example, installing a license that was created for another system ID displays a warning like this. You can click the question mark button for more information. Another example might be installing a corrupt license file like this. This can happen if the license is saved as a rich text format file, RTF, or contains control characters from word processing applications such as Word. Click Help and browse the available learning content or support portal for more information about troubleshooting licenses. If the learning content and support portal can't help you fix the problem, you can generate a diagnostic report to send to Foundry so that we can troubleshoot the license for you. Click Help, Diagnostic Report, Save Report, and follow the steps on screen to visit Foundry's support portal. That's all for this series on licensing from Foundry. Check out our website for more information on Foundry products.